It's a huge game today. Both teams have selected strong squads. They'll announce shortly. Well, let's see how the teams line up today. The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. And here is the away team formation. So we're off. Which way will this game go? Passed well. That'll be... New ones coming on. Again. He picks it up. Play. And the coach is changing things around. Players then warming up on the touchline. Passed well. What a great crossfield pass. Chesney picks it up. Rolled out by the goalkeeper. Here's Rabiot. And Dybala. McKennie with the ball. Oh, defending. Morata. Excellent defending to block the shot. Benzema. Good defending. Danilo. This is good stuff. That's nicely played. And now Dybala. He should have been on target. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. Keeper put his boot behind that. Confident pass. And they get it away. Tries his luck from distance. Here's Rabiot. Morata. He got a good hand behind that. It's back with the goalkeeper. That's the final whistle. It's full time.